Most of the time, you want to go ahead and practice first on the table. And the way that you want to do this, and you're doing this at home, you know, you want to try to simulate everything that you're going to have during your
bench exam.